What was it like being 16 in Paris?
Everything you think it would be.
The more people I talk to, the more I notice that people seem to take risks, and they seem to take them at a very young age.
I'm not a scared person, so I'm not afraid to go after my dreams.
I feel like at my age I've transcended astrology because I had to work hard too.
I'm Patrick Hoelck, and this is an interview with Diane Kruger.